Lucas. He wins it at the far end with a 6.611 at 211.26 miles per hour. And picking up the win, Denny Lucas from Grand Junction, Colorado at 6.611. That... 6.790 at 210.28 miles per hour.
Thank you. Denny Lucas doing a great job on the starting line. A 4-5 over reaction time. Brian Raymer, a 4-9 over reaction time. A super race. 600 of the seconds
Thank you. Thank you. 5 reaction time for the win in the Winston lane. Hey, let's give them a big hand as they go.